Dan is doing that, I just wanna ask, and who out here is pretty good with math? Multiply your head, pretty good?
Sure.
Yeah, you are good, okay. You know cards, deck of cards, right, okay. Now go by numbers. An ace is one, a two is two, right up to a ten is ten. Jack is 11, queen 12, and a king is 13. I want you to think of a number, don't tell me. Just think of a number. Okay? The points that goes with that card. Okay. I want you to double it. Like if you pick the ten, it'd be 20, okay? I want you to add three. Now multiply it by five. Would you like paper pencil? No, I need a paper pencil.
No, okay.
Use your iPhone.
If the suit you pick is a club, add one. If it's a diamond, add two. A heart, add three. Or a spade, add four. Just tell me the total.
We gotta do a test.
Just tell me the total. I'm sorry?
The total is 112.
I'm gonna get a paper pencil, we're gonna go through it again. Right there. No problem, that's why I brought it. A lot of people make paper. Okay. Would you pick any card? The cards all have a numeric value. When ace is one, we're up to a ten is ten. Jack is 11, queen 12, king 13. Whatever card you picked, the numeric value, double it.
Mm-hmm.
Add three. Multiply it by five.
Yeah, that is.
Okay. If the suit is a club, add one. A diamond, add two. A heart, add three. Or a spade, add four. Just tell me the total.
129.
129. Sounds to me like you like jacks. Am I right so far?
That is right.
Wow.
Give me another second. I'm trying to figure out which suit you like. Spades.
That's right.
Okay, now for the other trick. Oh, yeah, thanks. I don't know what I'd do without them helping me out. Now, Shelley, this is the heart you picked?
Right.
The card you picked? The Queen of Hearts.
I'll try.
Okay.
I am.
try it again.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Round of applause again for Mindy Taylor.
Okay, next, we're on the bus. Tia Oppenheimer.
Judy Spencer singing, this is very perfect, The Friendship by Cole Porter, accompanied by the one and only Keelan on the piano. Ladies and gentlemen, please, thank you. You don't want to stand over?
No, we're good.
I can see you.
Oh, okay.
All right.
It's a hearing thing.
Okay.
Your mom.
singing. You will take these pretty little wings, and you'll take to the sky. Not until that morning, then nothing can harm you.
So I did, and an amazing thing came up for me. In the 14th century, in the Pale of Russia, that's the Jewish section of Russia where obviously all the Jews were kind of imprisoned in an area where they couldn't go out with the rest of Russia. In this little shtetl town, lived a man named Shmuel Volotinsky. And everyone knew him in town for his just loving, wonderful giving to everybody and just exuding an amazing amount of love, especially to his wife. And it just was overcoming everybody, and they all mimicked him because it was like overwhelming to have all this love going on at once. And finally he died. And they decided they've got to honor him. And they said, how are we going to do it? We're in the Pale. We can't make ourselves obvious. I mean, they'll come in, the Cossacks will come, and they'll kill us all. So it said, they all got together and they decided to make a holiday, but they couldn't name it after Shmuel Volotinsky. So they named it St. Valentine's Day. And that's how it all came about. We have another Jewish holiday. We're going to celebrate that next week. And I thought, well, might as well do something in honor, and everybody should just really put out that love to each other, like all of us do in this wonderful congregation here, and go for the love part of your life. It's very clear that our love is here to stay, not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time they go. Here to stay, not for a year, but ever and a day. In time, the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may stumble, they're only made of clay, but how lonely. sweet comic Valentine. You make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable. Yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you small? But don't change a hair for me. Not if you care for me. Is Valentine's Day. But don't change. But I'm sorry. But it's very clear that our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but a grand day. In time, the Rockies may stumble, Gibraltar may tumble. Thank you. Thank you.
You're just not here.
I'm not
okay,
there.
That's all right. Julian, Sienna, Marcel, you're playing for us. Vienna by Billy Joel. We're going out with a classic, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, no problem. Do you need one without arms, or can you? We got chairs galore. Don't worry.
I'll take a chair without arms.
All right, chair without arms. Yeah. Last time anybody saw me run. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Sienna, Marcel, Julian on the piano.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for for a juvenile, but then if you're so smart, then tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. But you know